Click Setting. Click the false icon below. And here, there are four wallpapers for you to choose.